So we go deeper into this whole aspect, or to go broader into this whole aspect of creativity. That's for the next person to come up. He is a full-time speaker, he's a full-time actor, he's a full-time inspirer, he's a full-time Prata fan. Tose fan. Nobody loves to say more than him. So this is please put your hands together for Hazriq.
So today's session, I'm going to share with you two particular things. One, I want to share with you the misconception of creativity. Alright, it's really creativity meant for that. That's a very huge question. I got it a few years back. And then second question, how to increase that creativity level. Alright? And to address this, I want to bring you back to the year 1997. We need to ask ourselves, what stopped us from being creative? And so to do this, right, I want to share with you a story. And I need all of your help in my storytelling. Right, because the moment you say yes, you allow me to continue. But the moment you say no, you stop me. And that stops creativity. No. And no is a mindset. A mindset called yes, but.
Yes, and let's get a drunken man to come along with our trip.
Okay. Yes, and. But the point is, did they work together? Did they fight? No, you know? Did they agree on each other to a certain extent? Yep, yep. So this is what I call the philosophy of yes and. If I put it into the what I call the ABC of yes and.